We have here the coronavirus testing site of the University of Denver. This is where the community preparedness and response testing event is taking place.